Touré. Off goes Henri. He's got support. He doesn't need it. Thierry Henri with a moment of wonderful quality.
Vieira to Reyes. Henri. Bergkamp. Oh, good running by Reyes. Henri in the near post position here.
Well, to catch up with Thierry Henry, though. He's drifted away from Carr. Henry! What a fabulous solo goal by Thierry Henry. A long-distance goal followed by a long-distance celebration. And Arsenal are back in the goal-scoring business.
To meet him when he was 17 years of age, I had the luck to start him at the time in I had the privilege to bring him over here, and I'm very, very proud that he made a sensational career down to simply his class. And I would say he is a player with, when you're a manager, absolutely everything you dream to have here: physical potential, technical level, super intelligence, and as well, what people forget many times for top level. He was dedicated to his job because he was at home preparing for the game and he had a very serious life. So he's a simply a model, won everything that you can win in our world. So Thierry, well done, congratulations, you were really special. Thank you.
There's a bronze statue of him outside the ground. Shamak, another miserable night for him. Thierry Henry, who last faced Leeds in April 2004, he scored four times in a 5-0 victory at Highbury. He's on for his second Arsenal debut. Certainly one of the best I've ever seen.
First of all, I want to say thanks to you, Sir Wood, and everybody involved on this project. I never thought in my wildest dream that I would be like this one day in front of the stadium of the team that I love and that I support. For me, having the statue, it is the perfect example of the love that I have for the club, because me kneeling in front of the Emirates Stadium, facing the Emirates Stadium, and also facing Ivory right behind it. It is also a special thanks to my friends, close friends.
Score from a corner. Hey, Yuki on that edge of the far post with an answer in it. Didn't help, really. A shadow to Song. Oh, through for Thierry Henry. What a moment! It had to be Thierry Henry. The script was written, and boy, he read it. Extraordinary! His 12th goal against Leeds. The first chance he got. Welcome home.
Well, whatever doubts you have.